Student, this is a question based on charge and voltage division. Here in this figure, we have to calculate potential difference and charge across each capacitor. When a battery of 10 volt is connected with across the combination. Now, first of all here, 6 and 3 microfarad are in series combination. So the effective capacitance in this series combination is, the formula is C1 C2 upon C1 plus C2. So 6 into 3 upon 6 plus 3. It means the effective capacitance across this is 2 microfarad. Now, as you know that potential difference remains same in these two circuit because C3 and the effective one C1 and C2 are in parallel, so potential drop is same. It means drop across C3 is 10 volt as well as drop across effective combination is also 10 volt. Now total charge on the effective combination, that Q is called C into V. Here C is 2 microfarad and V is 10 volt, so it comes 20 microcoulomb. So the total charge across this is 20. It means charge remains same in series combination. So charge across 6 microfarad is 20 microcoulomb as well as across 3 is also same 20 microcoulomb. Now we have to find the drop potential across each capacitor. So across C1, V is called Q upon C. Q is 20 microfarad and C is 6 microfarad. So V1 is equal to 10 by 3 volt. Now similarly for second one, V2 is equal to Q upon C2. Here Q is again 20 microcoulomb and C is 3. So V2 is 20 by 3 volt. Obviously the sum of 10 by 3 and 20 by 3 is also always 10 volt. Now for third capacitor, as we know that it is directly connected across the battery, so potential drop is always remains same, that is 10 volt. So charge on the third capacitor is C into V. Here C is 2 microfarad and V is 10 volt. So answer is 20 microcoulomb is the charge across C3.